By selecting Rotate on the Tracker Edit Mode panel, you can rotate the direction that the animation moves in. So we select Rotate, and we can come up to our gizmo, and we'll just simply rotate the motion tracker. And so as you can see, if I rotate 90 degrees, and I scrub through, we've rotated the motion around the center. So previously it was going up, and from this view, let's say, it was going from the up and to the right, and then after we rotate it, it's going down and to the left. Now you may have noticed that our light purple markers aren't at the original position of the animation. If we come back here to the offset, you'll see that this is the original source, the source position. If we come over to rotate, you'll notice that the light purple markers are in the position that the motion tracker is in after it does the offset. That's because when we manipulate the animation, it goes through a four-stage pipeline. The first stage is offset, followed by rotate, scale, and limit. The purple markers represent the input into the current stage, and the light green markers represent the output. So as you can see, when I go from the offset mode to the rotate mode, we've got our various stages. So now that we have our motion rotated, we can manipulate it further by moving the origin for that rotation. Simply move the gizmo to change the center of rotation. So we're going to move it now to the top of the motion. And so now you can see that this motion is rotated around that point. So if I select rotate here, we can go back to the original rotation, or we can rotate it around here. So now we're going to rotate it so it's going at kind of the opposite direction as it was previously. And we're going to come around a little bit, and we're going to rotate it so it's going kind of a wonky direction. And we want it to happen right at the cusp of that that animation. So I'm going to zoom in a little bit, and we're going to move the axis on this from this view, and we'll move the axis from this view as well. And oops, if that's in the front. Okay, let's try this again. So we'll move it to there. There we go. And there. So now that we can see that our animation is rotated around that specific point, and as I play the animation, it now moves in a funny direction. Now when you want to reset this this modification, you can simply select the Reset Transform button in the tracker Edit Mode panel. And voila, it's back to the original position. So we're going to do a quick reapply. So we're going to move our origin point to the center of that particular sample. And now we will rotate our animation. We're going to come here at a funny angle, and then we're going to flip it around.